The first step is to open HubSpot and click drop-down icon in the upper right corner of your screen. Click Profile and Preferences. Click Notifications in the left-hand side of your screen. Scroll down and click Workflows. Click checkbox next to Custom Notification from Workflows tool. Click Save. That's it. You're done.